Assalamu alaikum, dear students. Hope you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIEVS Homeschool. This is Fatma Sabrin Shikha, Assistant Teacher of English, National Ideal English Version School, Morning Shift. Today I am going to take a class of English for the students of nursery on the topic of rearrange part 2. I am repeating, our today's topic is rearrange part 2. Students, this is our 6th lecture and 5th SW. I'm repeating, this is our 6th lecture and 5th SW. Students, in our earlier class, it means in lecture 5, we have done rearrange part 1. And in that class, we have done 8 rearrange. And today we'll do rearrange from 9 to 15. So let's start. Before starting our class, take your notebook and writing elements. Our question is, rearrange the following jumbled letters. Students, our first given rearrange is number 9, and here are some letters O, M, A, W, N. Can you guess here any word? These are jumbled letters. You have to arrange them and you have to make a meaningful word. So if we write W, O, M, A, N. This W, O, M, A, N. Then we will find a word, that is omen, and this is a meaningful word. So our letter will be, our word will be omen. And students, no need to mark here, this is for make you understand. Now come to number 10. The given letters are M, B, A, L, U, L, R, E. Can you guess what will be the word? Try to arrange it. Okay, I'm writing U, M, B, R, E, double L, M. Umbrella. So first U, then A, M, U, M, B, R, E, double L, M. The word will be umbrella. So again I am saying no need to mark here. You just arrange the letters and write a meaningful word. So our word will be umbrella. U, M, B, R, E, double L, A. Umbrella. Number 11. A, D, S, B, A, E. So if we arrange it, we'll find B, then E, A, D, S, beads. If we arrange the letters, we'll find beads. B, E, A, D, S, beads. Number 12, W, I, D, O, N, W. Students, try to guess the word. This is very common. Try to guess. Can you guess the word? Yes. Try with me. W, I, N, D, O, W. Window. Our word will be window. W, I, N, D, O, W. So the word will be window. Now come to number 13. E, A, Z, B, R, B. So if we write Z, E, B, R, A, zebra. This is a name of animal. So you have to write Z, E, B, R, A, zebra. Now come to number 14. O, X, F. This is also a name of an animal. So the word will be F, O, X, fox. Say with me, F O X, fox. First F O, then last X, fox. Now come to number 15. O L C K. I hope you guessed the word correctly. L O C K, lock. So the word will be lock. First L, second O, third C, and at last K, lock. L O C K, lock. Now students, say the words again with me. W O M A N, omen. U M B R E double L A, umbrella. B E A D S, beads. W I N D O W, window. Z E B R A, zebra. F O X, fox. L O C K, lock. Now students, I'm giving your homework. Your homework will be rearrange part 2 from 9 to 15. So your homework will be rearrange part 2 9 to 15, and don't forget to write the lecture number and homework number at the top of the corner of your copy. Students, do your homework in your SW copy. You have to submit your homeworks on every Sunday. Guardians or anyone else can submit your copies and collect your copies on next Sunday. You have to submit your SW copies because you will get your CT and SPA marks on the basis of the submission of your SW copies. That's all for today. Hope you have understood today's topic. Keep practicing at home and abide by your parents. Stay well and see you again. Till then, Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.